Det er virkelig en stor ære, at vi får lov til at jobbe med professionelle orkestre her i vores læringsproces. Og så derudover er det jo virkelig fantastisk at have maestro Sascha Götzl til at instruere os. Både når vi er foran orkestret, men også når vi har videosessions, hvor vi ligesom analyserer alt, hvad vi jobber med, og han viser teknikøvelser. Det er ret fantastisk med Sascha, fordi at i forhold til, hvad jeg er vant til på Norges Musikhøjskole, så har han en helt anden teknik. Og det er enormt givende for mig, at man ligesom har på Norges Musikhøjskole lærer et fundament, men man så her til Dirigentforum, hvor vi ligesom har top lærere, der kommer og underviser os. Det er ret fantastisk.
When I was contacted to come here to work with the young conductors, I was very happy. Because first of all, Trondheim Symphony is a great orchestra. And for conductors, it's most important to be able to shape the sound of an orchestra. That's our responsibility. So if you have a full orchestra, you can really start as a young conductor to learn how to shape the sound of an orchestra. This is the understanding of the score. And then when you study the score, which we do before, we go to the orchestra, and with the hands and the body, we try to shape the sound of the orchestra. And then, of course, the interaction. What does it mean to talk to an orchestra? You cannot just stop. Some of the young conductors stop, they say nothing, just one more time from the same place, and the orchestra doesn't know why. So you have to learn to communicate, actually, what for you is of value in the music. And so I think that the whole program is simply fantastic. So Dirigentenluft, or you call it the conductor's program, is really fantastic from Talent Norge and the Bank Foundation. They're doing an amazing job, and I see so many young, great conductors, and every day they develop a little bit. So they will be super professionals very soon, thanks to this program.